Hey guys, it's Alex from Aljo. So today I've just come in from work and about 10 hours ago HelloVenus comeback was released. Now I saw that the full MV was actually being released on the 27th, so I'm really confused as to whether that changed or is this just another version of the same MV. So this I'm reacting to today is called I'm Ill, and it's the performance version, so that must mean there must be another version. If you know, feel free to tell me in the comments below. Or you mean 40 seconds, let's react. I do love HelloVenus and I love Sticky Sticky and Wiggle Wiggle. So let go.
HelloVenus.
HelloVenus. They look so pretty. Oh. Brave sound. Okay. Oh, Lime's hair. Alice's got a bob. Lime's hair though. Oh, Alice. Yeah. Get it. Yes. Oh, this beat. These outfits. Is that Nara? I think it is. She's not blonde anymore. Oh. Body roll. Okay. Yes, get it. Synchronization. Oh, I love that hair color on Alice. Okay, girl. Oh, flick that hair. Okay. Oh, that pink in her hair. She's dropping it low. I see you, girl. Okay, Lamb. Okay. That top is really colourful. Yes, is that Suyeon? They're so sparkly, the outfits. You see ya? Yes, I like this. Get it. You see ya? I love that it's just in a room and flashing lights. It's definitely a performance, that's for sure. Oh! Hey! I did not expect this. Yes, get it. Ooh, okay, okay. HelloVenus, I see you. Get it, yes. Oh, she just dropped it. Look, they all did. Oh my God, this body interaction roll thing. I don't know what it is, but yes. But these camera angles, solo shots, wide shots, I love it. This is definitely different from Wiggle Wiggle and Sticky Sticky, that's for sure. Yes, get into it, girl. Yes, this is a tune. Miss in the air. Miss in the air. Oh, okay. Miss in the air. I like this dance. Miss in the air. HelloVenus performing. So my assumption is that there's going to be another MV which maybe is more of a story maybe, or more outfit changes, scene changes, etc. But I really enjoyed it. The song, I already actually have heard, well, I've heard bits of the song through videos of their showcase. A friend of mine has a friend who works in the industry and they attended the showcase, and I saw some videos on my Facebook, but I tried not to ruin it, so I didn't know the whole song. That beat change, when they brought it and they switched positions and the booty and everything, like they got it. The dance, yes, that was some life-giving dance. And everyone got their camera moment. The camera focused on each member and then all the members, and then each person actually got some shine, and I really enjoyed that. I loved the, it was just in the video, it was just in a room. It was quite literally a performance version. The song is really catchy. Ali, 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 or whatever, however you pronounce it, I will learn that. And I thought it was going to be called I'm Art, but maybe that's the album. Unless it's now been changed to I'm Ill. I could be wrong. So I know it's called I'm Ill, but I thought it was going to be called I'm Art. Anyway, really enjoyed it. The outfits were sparkly. They were sexy. The hair colour. Lime's hair was like, at first, when I saw the teaser photos, I was like, I'm not sure about how I feel about all these hair colour changes. But then in the video, in live action, it was awesome. They looked so good. Everyone looked awesome. I loved it. I enjoyed it. It's definitely a tune. It's really, really catchy beats. And it sounds so different to what they've released before. So that's why I liked it. Sorry for a very late reaction, but better late than never. I wanted to react to it because I was asked it by a few people, as well as I love HelloVenus. Like, comment, subscribe, tell me what you think. If there is another MV, I will react to that too, if I have time. Yes, share the love, do what you're gonna do. Till next time, bye guys, and enjoy.